Hi, today we're going to be
talking about hermit crabs. Again.
Yes, just enjoy our music, baby. He's coming out right there.
That's mine. See, you can see him?
He's trying to get away right now. Look, I'm just going to...
I think he's got a camera shy.
He's going to probably crawl in there. You can see. I'll tell you.
He might not.
Remember that he's scared of just really fast reactions, okay? So if you put his hand like right there, he'll probably stop and go in his shell. See? You want to see? I'm just going to turn this around so you can see it. Look, he's going to crawl right in. Just look at that. Because he's asleep. Scared a little bit. I'm just going to show you the reaction. Okay, so never do this. Your hermit crab, you're like really scared probably. So he's just walking, right? So I just put my hand here and I'm gonna show you that if you didn't see that, okay? He's right there, see.
Just wait till he gets up again.
So you can see that he's coming right up. Right up there. Right? You can see that.
If you want to know the other show, he has a hermit crab in it, but he doesn't walk that much.
And I just put my hand in there. Stop. Completely. Look, it's all the way in there. Doesn't want to come out.
And if you want to know how he's dead, smell him. He'll smell a little weird.
Really?
Yeah, because we smell him before if he's dead, so if you can know the difference.
Okay, so this guy doesn't want to come out. See,
yes, he's in there.
He's not dead, just to tell you. Let's look, I'll just cover this. He'll move his control rate. That will show that he's not dead.
We were playing a few minutes ago.
I was playing a few minutes ago. Kind of good.
See, my guy's playing now.
He wants to go back in his cage.
I'm gonna move my guy. He's trying to escape out of the camera.
I'm just gonna
here you go.
Show you how to hold him. Stop. So, he doesn't want to come out. Really want to play with him. Give me your hand. Okay, Justin Bieber's gonna go away now. Okay, so Justin Bieber's gone. So now we can talk about the hermit crabs. So he's gonna walk in your hand probably.
And make sure he's used to you before you do it, because he might pinch you and not go for some time.
Probably I would say not do anything with him for the first 2 days, then you can bring him out.
He's trying to move my hand.
Move happily.
Don't take him out of his cage too much. He could die.
Yeah. Never take him out for more than 10 minutes, I would say. Yeah. If you take him out, then just put like a fence around him or something for an hour, he'll probably die. They have stuff in his lungs. And make him breathe.
He just fell down.
He's okay, see?
Yeah, he's okay.
He's okay.
The last time the crab I had, his pincher fell off. I don't know how, but that's dangerous.
And always when you buy hermit crabs in a pet store, make sure you always get the most active ones. Just tell them if you can bring them, if they can grab all the ones and then put them in the middle and see which one moves the fastest.
Or you could just buy small ones instead of bigger ones, because bigger ones play less, and I had a big one before he died. It's the one I told you about, the one he lost pincher.
Yeah. Hermit crab care part 2, I think. I told you that he liked climbing on this. I'll just show you that he does. So I'm just going to leave him right in front of there. Let's wait. And just so you know, in Hermit Crab 1, the picture I showed you, it was this guy on the tech deck. Still you, it was him. He's coming out right now.
Same shell. Yeah, pretty nice shell. You look kind of like a glow in the dark shell, but not really.
See, I'll show you that shell that
he came in. He changed.
When we bought him?
He came in this cool, nice shell.
What?
See how nice it is?
Switched it.
Switched, like, in a few minutes.
Yeah, he didn't want to go on this one, so please join us. We're probably going to make some fish videos next. I don't think we're going to do any hermit crab videos, more, but we might decide, okay? So,
you know,
please subscribe and
have a good day.
Hope you enjoy your new hermit crabs.